Okay. They're gonna be digging for that stuff that we still haven't found. Okay. And if you don't know what happened, you could have uploaded that video yet. We're going to be trying to dig up maybe some feathers or something. I digged up a few feathers and I had it was hard. I didn't like it. There was punishments to it. And I had to dunk my head in the pool. I had to get in the cold water hose. I had to stay there until I got so cold I was gonna freeze to death. So yeah, we stopped that. And since there's nobody to hold the camera today, we're gonna just have to see how good we can do the shovel and the camera in my hand. Or we can just maybe set the camera up right here. No. Come on, Otis. No, Elvin. Come on, Otis. Otis, I might as well leave your butt there. Can't be doing that. I'm trying to do something, y'all. Are you constipated? Thinking, why am I showing me digging in my dog? This is me, okay? This is me. You can't control me.
If you're not watching me, you just go at all. Y'all are looking at it. It's rude. Because I'm trying to be helpful and let the get something off your mind and stop something. It's really bad. So, if you're watching this, go outside and if you can do it. You know? Y'all get back down here! Best not to record unless you can't control my dog. Come here! Otis, come here! Otis. Where'd y'all go?
come on. Let's go, come on. Come on. Go, come on. Otis, Elvis. They're not listening. Come on, let's go. Y'all can't be eating that, exactly. It's just freaking. Oh my god. You can run around, please. Do your thing. Come on. Be your rhythm. Do it with. Y'all are some weird dogs. Isn't that right, Elvis? Isn't that right, Elvis? And come on. We ain't got a lot to do. What do you gotta say for yourself, Elvis? Elvis, what do you gotta say? You are so cute. Otis, come here. Otis. There you are. Come on. Come on. Otis, Elvis. Y'all are really tiring to play with. Come on. Let's go inside. Y'all like inside, don't ya? Hey, don't drink that nasty water.
Come on, Otis.
Otis, not water. Come on. Let's go get you some good water. There, boy. There.
Am I already passed?
I don't know yet. You
need to do it as much as you can. Y'all stay right there. Got my schoolwork right there. Now let me go get my pencil.
Yeah.
Let's do the schoolwork. Let's see what it happened every summer on beaches in Florida and nearby states. Thousands of loggerhead turtles hatch from their eggs. The turtles are about a little bit than a quarter. They race, where do they go? Scientist Kate Masfield wanted to know. I've always wondered what will happen to these little guys, she said. She and the other scientists set out to solve the mystery. Ocean detectives. Mansfield and her team gathered 17 baby frogs. Loggerheads. When the babies grew strong enough, the scientists stuck small computers on their shells. Then they released the turtles into the ocean. The computers record data about each turtle's
The scientists were surprised by some of the information they learned. They thought the baby would follow the Atlantic Ocean currents. These currents move in a big circle, but many of the babies swam out of the currents. They went to a spot in the center of the circle that had thick patches of seaweed. The turtles climbed aboard and floated on them, safe in the seaweed. Mansfield said that heading for seaweed patches made sense. These are perfect places for baby turtles to grow up. These turtles can hide from sharks. They can soak up the sun, stay warm. They can also gobble up bugs and other creatures that live there. Before long, these turtles grow to be bigger than dinner plates. When they are a few years old, the sea turtles move closer to shore. And once they're adults, many females return to the beaches where they were born. Then they lay their eggs, and soon a new batch of turtles make their way out to the sea. What is the main idea of the article? Tracking turtles. A. Hawkhead sea turtles hatch from their eggs. Scientists have learned where the baby hawkhead sea turtles go. Computers can teach scientists a lot about different animals. Scientists don't know where hawkhead ocean currents move in a circle. Let's see. Nope. It's not A. B. Scientists have learned where baby hawkhead sea turtles go. D. So I just know where the Atlantic Ocean move in circle. B or C. Scientists have learned where baby walleye sea turtles go. Computers can teach scientists a lot about different animals. I think it's B. Comment y'all in the Number two, which detail in the article best supports the answer to question one? Let's see. Number three, it happens every summer on beaches in Florida near Las Vegas. That one. Number two. B. Turtles in Florida are slow. The turtles are rushing to get water. I'm on the wrong one. Which detail from the audio rushing to question one? It happens every summer on beaches in Florida and nearby states. They went to a spot in the center of the circle. Maybe B. Before long, the turtles go bigger than dinner plates. These plants are in it. I'll take B. Again. In the back form, the author uses the phrase "race into" to show that turtles are confused. But guys, we're doing a different thing tomorrow. I'm sorry you had to listen to all that. I just wanted y'all to help me comment y'all's answer what y'all think it is. And bye guys.